Madrid side by side and walking out to perfect conditions. Two star-studded lineups fit for an occasion like this one. On the other hand, all of the Liverpool players are appearing in one for the first time tonight. Whether that's significant, only time will tell. It's a very experienced team for nights like this. Cristiano Ronaldo has scored 15 goals. Emre Can and Adam Lallana are back on the Liverpool bench. Ronaldo bidding to become the first player to score in four Champions League finals tonight. Salah needing one more big performance for Liverpool. Toe-to-toe with Real Madrid for the greatest prize in club football. Liverpool bidding for number six, Real. So the 2018 Champions League final.
Yeah, what a night it is. Doesn't get any bigger, better than this. Liverpool style, nice and bright with Varane's across.
Really important defending early on here by Varane, Glenn.
Yes, we...
And Modric. Danny Carvajal. And then Isco was looking to get in there. The flag, in fact, had gone up against the Spanish international. Now Salah. Alexander-Arnold with the ball in. Salah with a nibble at Mo Salah, and that's a free kick to Liverpool.
Yeah, it was a foul.
The Liverpool fans generating a tremendous atmosphere in here already. It's Salah. Here's Roberto Firmino. It's a lovely ball through towards Sadio Mane. Navas had started to get there, and Rafa Varane. Here's Mo Salah in towards Roberto Firmino, and Alexander Arnold was running in.
Again, good movement again. Bit of fortune off.
In by Robertson towards Firmino, who was attacking the near post there for Liverpool. Lovely turn to get away from Milner. Mane, now Mo Salah. Mane, and then the chance may be here for Firmino. Carvajal, who's got Ronaldo on that side with him. Danger here for Liverpool. Ronaldo! Despite the fact it was a ridiculously tight angle, he still had the confidence to go for goal, but...
It's a ball and a half, that isn't it?
One, that wasn't it, by Danny Carvajal. Keylor Navas didn't quite get there. Virgil van Dijk was running in.
Yeah, I don't know whether the refs give a foul, but it didn't look like, did it?
To sweep it forward quickly to Roberto Firmino, and they're in here, Liverpool. Mane on the chase. Milner with a chance to try and pick someone out. Here's Roberto Firmino. And then Alexander-Arnold, and Navas was down. The initial block in there was from Sergio Ramos. Alexander-Arnold caught that really sweetly.
Yeah, brilliant play by Liverpool. He's onside, pulls it back to Firmino. Turns well enough, as you said. Sergio Ramos is there.
That's the problem Real Madrid have it with a diamond. Look at the left-hand side. Robinson's all on his own. If they can change it out to him.
It seems to be left shoulder, doesn't it?
To the challenge. It was good defending initially by Ramos.
Yeah, yeah, it just goes over. Just there, it's not on his left shoulder. There, bang.
Looked nasty, didn't it? It's just pinned, isn't it?
Yeah,
he's pinned it.
Nothing he could do, Sergio Ramos just rolls him over. Yeah, he just pulls him down, Sergio.
It's been such an important part in everything they've done this season. Mo Salah, 44 goals for Liverpool. Yeah. Reminiscent of the scenes we saw in the European Championship final when Ronaldo had to leave the game for Portugal. Such a big night for the club, such difficult opposition. Well, there have been players, of course, down the years. There's Marcelo, Ronaldo, Benzema, really important defender. Just wonder whether there's a case of history repeating itself here for Danny Carvajal, who went off last season.
Maybe it's when he does the back heel. There is it. Full stretch, bang.
Let's have a look. I thought it might have been Lucas Vazquez, but he's chosen Nacho.
This goes ball into towards Ronaldo, good save, and then Benzema flags up. Won't count. Brilliant save initially. It's Benzema in towards Ronaldo, and Nacho's coming in as well.
Lovely ball by Benzema again, playing well.
Still Benzema. And Loris Karius felt the need to go down. I think he probably got that covered, the Liverpool goalkeeper.
He needs to be closed down quicker, though.
Was saved by Karius, but it's all square at half-time.
Go out and start pressing a little bit higher. They were dropped off a little bit too deep.
Ronaldo, Marcelo. Falls here for Isco. Hits the bar. He can't believe it. And nor can Real Madrid. But they were opened up there, Liverpool, but they caused their own problem.
It was a collection of headers.
Kroos sends it forward here towards Benzema. He got the option to Marcelo. Oh! The way, and then Carrier, so it's gone in.
Oh, no.
Oh, my word. Karim Benzema with a goal, and Liverpool can't believe it. What a way to go behind in the Champions League final. It's Real Madrid 1, Liverpool 0. And what on earth happened there?
I think he goes to throw the ball.
Here's Milner. Looking to tease one in, and it was just glanced away by Varane, which just took it away from Roberto Firmino. Milner. Van Dijk and Lovren up from the back, and it goes towards Lovren, who gets up high in the team, and it's Mane! And Liverpool are level! And the stadium in Kiev explodes into a sea of red! The perfect response from Liverpool! Sadio Mane makes it Real Madrid 1, Liverpool 1. Inside the Olympic Stadium here in Kiev. Lovren there with a far post. Modric didn't release it. Nacho sends it in. Here is Isco. Not sure whether that was going wide or not, but Carrius got a touch on it.
Yeah, just going wide. But...
three in the box waiting for the cross, and it was Bale! Oh, what about that? What about that from Gareth Bale? Off the bench with a fabulous finish. Real Madrid 2, Liverpool 1, a classic champ.
The highest standard of football. We've seen some magnificent goals. Here's Mane looking to get in, and Ramos.
He's hurt himself in the process. Mane. Hits one. Oh, he's in the post.
Really good play. Nice hit by him. Just not coming round enough. Just off the outside.
This is the one. He just didn't curl it, did he?
Oh, and this is promising. Firmino. A wanted handball. Firmino hits it.
Let's have a look here.
There's Casemiro, Cristiano Ronaldo's in. Brilliant tackle by Robertson.
He took an age, didn't he, Ronaldo?
He's been one of the stars of the show en route to the final, and that's brilliant defended by the young Scotsman lines at the moment. Can have for a ball as well, and Benzema.
A little bit, and Chan's got to bring some new energy.
Oh, there's a shot. Oh, he's dropped it. It's Gareth Bale again, and it's a howler from Karius. Two goalkeeping errors tonight by Karius have cost Liverpool so dear in the Champions League final. The first goal from Bale was spectacular. The second one was so fortunate. Bale might be thinking about a hat-trick. He's in here, Bale. Brilliant tackle by Lovren.
Yeah, brilliant by Lovren. Ronaldo was in. Ronaldo was in. He's got it.
Well, that's it. It's heartbreak for Liverpool. But it's three in a row for the history makers from Madrid.